Alrighty, I'm back right away. This time we're doing something. We're at the pier. Oh, wait a second. I want to adjust this. I don't have my knife anymore. Oh, well. Well, I'm used to that being on 2. I'm used to this being on 3. And then we'll put this on. We could leave that on 1. Screw it. And gonna move. And I don't have the crank, so I gotta go back and get the crank. Nice. I was wondering if any of these older items were gonna come into use. I was just wondering if maybe, like, Mia's driver license or whatever, when you have that, like, if, you know, she'll be like, oh snap, that's my driver's license. Like, I remember that, I remember me. And then it's gonna, like, help her, you know, fight herself or something, her other self. This guy is really dedicated. Out of left right away. Called Chris Redfield up. Chris! I got this house for you to investigate, son. Send him and the crew in, you know? What do we got over here? We're gonna have another exploding. Oh no, I don't have my knife. Dang it. Definitely should have brought that. But whatever. I'm sacrificing a couple of these for shotgun shells, which are much better. Oh, there we go. Ugh. Oh, man. I wonder how many enemies you kill in this compared to Resident Evil 5. I don't know. What? How are you still up? Oh man.
Whoa!
Oh my goodness. How is this guy still kicking? I keep thinking he is entirely done. Like, what's the point? He's that good. My god, what a waste of right there. At least I can grab my knife. Flame rounds. Guess it was a good thing I grabbed my thing if they keep throwing this crap at me. Shucks. Okay, what can I make? What can I make? I guess I can get rid of the gunpowder. Yeah. And then the crank, I probably don't need anymore, hopefully. Burner fuel. Don't have that with me anymore. Herb. Shotgun shells. I don't think I'm going to be finding a ton of chem... Oh, I take that back. Is this like preparing for the final fight right now? They just threw so much stuff at me. Okay. Let's do it. Oh, this is it. Why are you doing this? Oh my god, he's an idiot. She's gonna flip in like 10 seconds.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Yes.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough...
Why would you free... Why would you free him?
Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
Oh my god, hurry the hell up before she turns into Frank and Mia. Is this another backpack for me?
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
Quick sticker.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later. It's bad enough. Take the dog from me.
Oh, what?
Now you're playing against me with my own blood.
This is getting old, Jack.
Ugh, come on. What?
Kill you.
Did not hit it. This reminds me of that boss fight in like chapter 5-1 or whatever the hell it is. Or you gotta run around and get the flamer. Keep recharging it. Just cause he's got those big orange weak spots. Oh my gosh, I gotta stop doing this. Me out of here. What the frick? I just wasted like all of my first aid right there. What a stupid move on my part. Just completely screwed myself. You gotta keep running.
fun.
Good. Please don't knock me. Wow. Wow. I'm stuck. I cannot move.
Don't be scared.
Please don't. Oh my god.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
What? And I have no first aid, so I'm dead. No way I'm doing this. What? Come on, there it is, there it is. Is that the last one? Nope, that's not it. What the freaking crap? I do not see anymore, man. Is that it? Please tell me. Can we get out of here?
No. I've seen everything.
Come on. Oh, there we go.
Ethan,
heal
this
me.
Way.
What?
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
What? Now there's only one.
Oh,
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Well, now there's only one.
Mia's waiting for us.
I don't have to fight her too. If I do, you better give me some HP right now. Christ.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
You told me to use it. Oh my god.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us.
No.
I'm sure there's
don't
someone
invite
who
her.
Help.
Let's this go. She's going to turn into Frank and Zoe
apparently
right now.
I belong.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Oh my gosh, go before she kills us. Jack. Not Jack. What's his name? The son. Can't think of his name. Is it Jack? No. Jack is Baker's the father.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
What?
You're okay. What the hell was that? What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Mommy. This way.
You better start running. Achievement unlocked. Great. What the hell is gonna happen? Oh my gosh, is that Ethan?
Ethan?
What does he look like? What?
Ethan!
Don't tell me that entire game was for Mia to end up on this boat and him to die. I wonder if this is the boat from Resident Evil 5. What?
was that?
Good thing she has a flashlight. Just realized. Didn't even consider that. Everyone in this game's got a flashlight. Or a camera. People are running and frozen in time there. Guess I'd say. Whew, interesting. I wonder if there's two different endings if you choose to play Zoe at this part. Choose to save Zoe. Register Captain Ed Carlisle, Chief Engineering Paul Fitzgerald, First Officer Giovanni Finetti, Second Officer Clark C. Walsh, Mechanic Dwayne Chalmers, Communications Technician Jim Stockman, Physician Gerald Waddle. Oh my god, somebody got shoved in a locker. He must have been hiding from something. I guess he didn't get shoved in a locker. I guess he's not a nerd. He was just hiding. She's inside me. She's inside everyone. Another guy trying to hide. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, that's her.
Are you remembering?
Is that?
What are you?
What on earth, dude? I'd almost forgotten about her. Tall-ass ladder, dude. Let's see what Mia's hands look like. There you go.
You said we could be a family.
What?
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
I have to find shit now, you kidding me? Fuse. Come on, give me a knife. Give me a knife. I swear I just saw something I could pick up there. Whatever. Oh man, shadows. And I can't fight that. Oh my gosh. Oh Jesus. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I can't read that because this guy's right on my ass. Oh my God. What? Save, I guess. Is this a save room? Am I safe in here? There we go. Two shots only. Okay, where's that room with the fuse? Oh my God. Watch from the other side. Sounds like there's something right here though. And it auto-saved.
Watch it.
Wow.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Old videotape. Be kind, please rewind. Achievement unlocked. Mia Winter's Cabin, October 5th, 2014. Sea transport log, top secret. Test subject data.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Special Operations Division. Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that Evelyn remains at her current location. She is a high risk being stolen or opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping. So for the Nora Strange transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mansion is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. Oh snap, do I have a machine gun? Oh shit. Give me that too. Might as well.
She's close.
Forty. Okay, so she's probably upstairs or something. Or in here. 19? Oh yeah, upstairs then. Chem fluid. very interesting, and I don't know when to end it, because I don't know if this is going to take forever, or no time at all, or what. Also, I'll probably be cutting 10 minutes out of this. Check the rest of this floor first. What? She's not here though. I did check the floor. Minus the locked ones. Yep. Climb up. What? Oh, there you go. Oh my lord. I guess I didn't check everything. Can I climb up there? Oh no, but I can walk through here.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
That's cool. Sub-level 2 or something? There goes that guy's body. Great. That's one of the big guys too. Remote bomb. Oh shit. Ah, come on, didn't mean to do that.
Ellen, I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock.
Remote bomb?
You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Okay. Special Agent Mia.
Mommy, just come back with me, right now.
Where is she?
Where are you, Evie?
Okay, can I open this door now? Where are you? Oh. Funny.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting enough of them back.
I think I hear one of those freaks. Oh my god. Great. Okay, get out of my way, freak bag. I guess if I hit a save, I'll have to save and stop. Really so tough on Madhouse. You jerk, kid. You went up to 3, huh?
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Oh, this is where I am outside of the video, right? What are these even for? Oh god. Come on, you fruit bag. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Locked from the other side, you're shitting me, dude. Serious? Okay, well, this isn't the way to go, clearly. On your mind, it is. Perfect, perfect. Up to the third floor, that's where she went. 42. This is the room that I'm in right now, in the game. Like, I mean, outside of this videotape.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusted. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's Evie, trying to take control! To, you have to fight her!
Oh, he's gonna turn Franken. Oh, what?
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Oh, shit. That's how Mia became Frank and Mia. Oh, this is the start of the game. Because she watches the videos, right?
All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Oh my goodness. Because this isn't the Resident Evil 5 ship. Oh my gosh.
We'll be together forever. Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Great. Well, I guess I'll save there, and maybe this will end up being, like, if it ends really shortly after this, I'll add these two together or something. I don't know, we'll see, but I'm gonna stop the recording, and find somewhere I can save. Yeah, so, that's that. Likes, comments, always appreciate it. Till next time, bye for now.